everybody, welcome to September 4th. Things to know in 4 minutes. I'm going to hit the mark. I'm going to knock it out in less than 4 minutes. So, hope everyone had a great Labor Day, relaxing, safe. We're talking about heading into the fall. So, the first item is going to be model year 25 side-by-side ATV update. Second is going to be fall stocking P&A program. Third is going to be silver and gold classes registration. And then the little bonus to tie it in a bow is Yamaha Financial Services is going to come with a little extra money for you when you use their products. So let's get right at it. So the first segment is Model Year 25 launch update. So first of all, thanks everyone for your business in August to help support the rollout of the all-new R-Max 4. The sum of the parts of this thing make it the whole. The proof is in the pudding. You got to get in this. Got to ride this machine. So check with your district manager now. Find out whether it's a consumer event or a dealer training. Pencil it in, make the date. We can't be everywhere at once, so please be patient with us. Also, you may have noticed the side-by-sides and ATVs have been repriced, so I think that's gonna help drive traffic to your dealerships as well. And don't overlook the new EPS updates on the full-size ATV 4x4s and on the 25R Maxes. Really a nice component that a lot of people, I think, are gonna overlook. So, on to the second item. So the second item is the Parts and Accessories Fall Dating Stocking Program. So it kicked off August 8th, it closes September 20th, and we had the Fast Start program out there. So hopefully some of you took advantage of that and got those credits. So there's some really nice jewels this year on the fall stocking program. We've got a nice tip out windshield that fits all our Maxes, a bus bar that fits all our Maxes, and some really cool new apparel. So take the time, get your order up to the appropriate levels to get your blueprint points, and let's get the fall started. So the third item is all about training. So by now you've seen that all of the silver and gold registrations have opened up. You can register for in Cypress, for Pleasant Prairie, for Kennesaw, for silver and gold. So service training helps your service efficiency, helps customer satisfaction. At the end of the day, it helps your total business. So please get in there, register now, make it happen. Speaking of training, we have a lot of walk-around collateral as well, whether online or printed, you can get for your district manager for all the model year 25 units launched. So for the bonus fourth segment up next. And the fourth segment is Yamaha Financial Services. So you saw that they had a kicker of 1 to 2% on some age stuff. Well, they're increasing the percentages and lowering the days of aged on it. So check the bulletin, they start at 180, they go all the way out to 2 years, 1% to not two, 1% to 5%. So finance with them, get the extra kicker, make it happen. Now for the close. And to close, circle September 18th on the calendar. We're gonna have a returning model that I think your super sport fans will be pretty darn excited about. So for now, thanks again for all you do and keep selling those Yamahas. This unit. It's incredible. Why do I keep getting stuck there? So the second segment is the P&A fall stocking programs.
Romper room here. My Moto Primo.
We had the fart staff. So it kicked off on August 8th. We had the fart staff. Took advantage of the fast start bonus that was out there for some little extra cash. Well, credits, I should say. Is it credits? It's credits. 180 days, and they're increasing the percentages up to the 730. 730, right? It's 730. 365 and 365 is 730. 2 years.
Good to see a returning model. So.